Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good night. Good night, everybody. Sure, I was committed a crime, and maybe he did have a gun. But why'd you have to shoot him 73 times? The five positive aspects of television news. Number five, there's less of that pesky reading newspapers are so caught up in.
I love recess!
I'm not too proud to say it. I think that in this instance, America has lost her innocence.
Of course, we realize we can't go busting everybody with a hat on for Clay Aiken. Hell, when Beau Rice didn't make it in season 3, even I was pretty freaking heartbroken.
Number 4. It's just like reality television, only less real and without cash prizes.
And I'm not too proud to be the first one to say this. America has just become quite the slut.
What do you mean, doing the show this way this week? This is my show. Yeah, I know. You're me. I'm you. And Isaac over here. And the musical guest later? Yeah, that's us too. Oh, and there's no audience. The studio's empty. You just blew my mind! Are you gonna be okay? Yeah, I'm fine with it. It's unclear how the injuries were sustained. However, we do know that they died because their hearts stopped beating. Number 3, it's got a great beat and you can dance to it. Isaac, the jubilation that the nation saw from St. Louis as its baseball team won the World Series has given way to mass hysterical panic.
Isaac, these farmers can only wait to know if they have a future, or if Nebraska will have to burn.
Number 2! Two words. Sportscaster mustache.
Yeah, you know, it's a tough way to lose, but you just gotta go back out there tomorrow and give 110%. Yeah, 110%.
And in Spangle, Washington yesterday, two Springer Spaniel puppies found their way back home after being lost for 2 weeks. The owners say they'll invest in leashes.
I should hope so, they're so cute!
Yes, they really are.
And finally, the number one positive aspect of television news, it's on right after Oprah.